Sri G. Madhav.
Respected Speaker, sir, I am Gorantla Madhav, representing Hindupuram Parliament constituency in Andhra Pradesh. I would like to thank you, sir, and also our Honorable CM of AP, Sri Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, for giving me an opportunity to contest the elections and to the people of my constituency, Hindupur, for voting me to represent them in this August House. Sir, our constituency is subjected to agrarian crisis resulting in migration of the farmers to far away cities and sending the domesticated animals, which are integral part of our life and culture, like oxen to cabalas. There are two reasons for our agrarian crisis. One is the curse of the nature, and the other is indifferent attitude of earlier governments. I request through you the government to implement NRGA to work on the agricultural farmers, which will serve the farmers and coolies. One is that the farmer will get government sponsored labor, and the other is that employment would be created. Another issue, sir, please. Another issue which needs the immediate attention of the government is proper implementation of education to the children in rural area under right of education. Agrarian crisis leads to migration resulting in school dropouts. This is where the children are being made anti-social elements. Here it's relevant to recall a Telugu saying. Please, sir. Mokkai vangani di manai vanguna, which means will be respect the orders of the day. If he is not doing, it is a child. Most of the antisocial elements are school dropouts. Instead of spending crores of rupees on fighting the terrorism and anti-social elements, it's better to implement the free and compulsory education effectively in such a way that no child will be left outside the school. I have happened to see many school, school dropouts roaming in the streets. I speak with great urgency. My region has a very high incidence of poverty, malnutrition, poor health outcomes, and high illiteracy. Being a semi-arid region, the incomes of agriculture are very low, and no work is currently available in the non-farm sector. This is pushing people towards desperation, and with a heavy heart, I say that women are being pushed into fresh paid, and as a result, prostitution is happening in the... Please, sir, one minute, I will complete.
Last
prostitution and women trafficking are the result of agrarian crisis. Though our constituency is the worst sufferer of these effects, we cannot rule out them in all the poverty-ridden regions across the country. It is an open secret that the women of India migrating to the Gulf are being subjected to sexual exploitation and harassment. Let me quote a poem written by Vemana, a medieval Telugu poet. Medi bandu chuda melamai undu, potta vippi chuda purugulu undu. Please, sir. Please, one second. Sirikivani Madana Pinkami Lagura, Viswadadi Rama Vinura Vema, the equal English saying to the Telugu poem is all that glitters is not gold. To overcome this issue and to prove the women are considered to be the goddess on Bharatavani and realize India's proudest saying, Etra Naryastu Pujyante Ramante Tatra Devata. The government needs to pay much more serious attention to this issue. Thank you, sir.